Welcome back. In the previous part, sir, we did some episode quests again back in the Trade City because we had the Integrity Knights turn up. But now we can finally head on with the story to the Flatland Goblin Territory, which is apparently through here. Rotting what? Ooh, what's that in the middle? Some kind of structure. Yeah, that. Beopa?
I know.
Behold, everyone, the Flatland Goblin Territory, which has the trad. With the slime mold forest in this area, you'll notice a thick miasma.
Toshkani.
While it can certainly be hard to live in, it also excels as a defensive barrier.
なるほど.
A natural fortification, huh?
Aye.
Absolutely. The goblins, incidentally, base themselves near the tower. Is that the tower you mean? That's way bigger than the volcano one. Perhaps, but it too emits bizarre noises, so if you approach it carelessly... What noise? What are these noises? Guess that's shared between the two towers. So we've had a giant dam, we've had two towers. Well, that ends my explanation about the Flatland Goblin Territory. Does it now? Now, to the Flatland Goblin's base. They should have many trade goods. Mm-hmm.
Yare, yare.
I've totally forgot that we're here to see the place. Yeah, he's always thinking about his little trade deals. What's this? A Gourd Gobble. That's a name. Gourd Gobble. Like it. Leave the other Gourd Gobble alone. Kirito, leave him alone. No. Oh. Well, now we need to take out that and the mycelium propagator. Who came up with these names? I like them. Why is that thing behind me as well? It's just another one. Bug Leech, it's called. Why has this one got a different name? Bug Leech Fungus. No idea. So it's the same enemy, but different name. Why? Is it just because they use the same model? And I'm overthinking it? That's probably the case. That's probably the case. We haven't taken out one of you. We'll take out a crew all that. Should really see about maybe using my buffs and stuff. Like, maybe. Can I actually use the buffs, though? Because I don't see them anywhere. I suppose I'd have to see that to see them on cooldown. Like, I don't see them, like, under my name or anything, so... Ooh. Anyway. Let's get to their base. Ooh, what are these things? Bilged Barnacle. Reminds me a bit of the Malboros. Oh, that was it. Hey, stop attacking! Stop attacking! Run! But yes, it reminds me a bit of the Malboros. Whatever they're called these days in... Hello. Maybe this is the wrong way. That thing's alive! Oh. It's a shroom bow! But yeah, from Final Fantasy is what I'm trying to say there. In terms of skill points, I've started spending them on Katana now, just in case I do end up switching over to Katana. Maybe I want to go the other way, even though there's quite a few things up there. It's like, it is looking like, yeah, the other direction is where it wants me to go. Past the bilge barnacles.
Yes.
That's assuming that was the right way. What's this? Tilrenian? Tilrenian? I think that's it. Get that nice going. Alright, come on, moving on. What we got here? Fungus-ridden giant. Not exactly giant, is it? Although I suppose it's all relative to your own height, really, isn't it? If you were a giant, you wouldn't consider yourself a giant, would you? I don't think you would. Done, you guys. Alright, so we should be here now? Wanna activate that? There we go. It's always good to activate the teleporters. He shopped quickly.
あれを。ベルクーリ殿の口から聞けてよかった。ジョーちゃんは本当にそれでいいのか。今からやろうって言うんなら俺は拒まねえ。
命の保証はできないが。なんだ、仲違いでもしてるのか。だとしたら止めないと。お忘れですか。召喚は和平の使者です。そのような役目の者がどうしてあなたに剣を向けられましょう。お前さんはそれで辛くないのか。辛いのは召喚だけではありません。召喚も。 召喚の母もきっとあなたの友を中心を打った。その繰り返しです。ベルクーリ殿、召喚はうんざりしているのです。違いがある者同士の互いを理解しない 不毛な戦いにうんざりしています。子供の頃からずっと。戦争を止めて和平をもたらしましょう。ベルクーリ殿、召喚は連れのサライが大きくなる頃には戦に怯えることのない世界になっていればいいと願っているのです。本当に心の底から。そうか。
Yeah, you decided to stick around and listen to the whole thing. Okay.
Kirito.
Bercouli-san.
Oh dear, oh dear, mate.
聞いていたか。喋りたきゃ他のやつに喋っても構わないぜ。いや、言わないよ。途中までしか聞けてないしな。皮肉なもんだ。和平の使者として現れた娘が俺が殺した暗黒騎士の娘だったなんてのは。しかも敵討ちをしたいのかと思えば死に際どうだったか知りたいだけだという。
切りかかってくれた方がマシだったんだがな。これはなかなか根深い問題だぞ。ドロシーに聞きたいことがまた増えてしまった。俺たちの都合で自分の親の仇と旅することになったんだ。ちょっと心配だ。見に行くか。
Dorothy.
Kirito. 何かありましたか?
Hopefully he's gonna tell her that he heard everything. And what he knows. Surely.
そしらの顔をしてるけど、明らかに無理してる。今はあれこれ聞く雰囲気じゃないな。用がないなら、召喚は少し考え事をしたくて。
いや、あるよ、用事。何ですか?もう実行してる。ドロシー、俺に理由は言いたくないだろうけど、ちょっと落ち込んでるだろ?
俺もそういう時あるよ。何せ別世界の人間だからさ。結構こっちの世界でぶつかる壁が多いんだ。別世界人の悩みっていうのかな。こっちのみんなに口で説明できないことで悩むこともある。それで疎外感を感じることも。でもそういう時、大抵こっちの友達が何も言わずに隣にいてくれたりするんだよ。そうされると、最初はどっか行ってくれてもいいのにって思うんだけど、だんだんと、でも俺は、そばにいてくれる仲間がいるんだなって、知らない世界にいるけど、一人じゃないなって思えて、元気になるんだ。アスナたちが来る前は特にそうだった。
Yeah, again, that's going to be the main thrust of Dorothy's story. The idea that she needs to rely on others, understand she has friends, support, etc.
だからドロシーもそうなったらいいなと思って。今俺はここにいたい。もちろん、話したくなったら言ってくれ。
召喚は、君と仲良くしないって言ったのに。そんな友達みたいなことするんですか？
Because Kirito can't help himself.
俺が勝手にやってる分にはいいだろ。
あ、
見ろドロシー。あの雲、ちょっと海難に見えないか？
え？
あれはほら、なだらかになっているところは顔で、螺旋を描いてるのは海難の腹。あいつ自分は弱いっていうくせに、逃げるときは俺に腹をぶつけて吹っ飛ばすんだよな。弱かったらできないと思う。腹は強い、間違いないよ。ちょっと笑ってる？
だって君が変なことを言うから。ここだけのお話、召喚も海南殿のお腹に吹っ飛ばされたことはあります。あの時は思わず転んでしまいました。
ドロシーも？
はい、鎧を着ているのに召喚が押し負けるなんておかしいなと前から思っていたんです。キリトもそうだったんですね。
Oh dear, don't speak of the devil.Are they just gonna burst out laughing? No? I really thought they were gonna laugh in his face and he'd be just very confused as to why they're laughing. But no. But no.
ありがとうございます、キリタさん。これを交易街まで持って帰るまでがお仕事ですよ。
俺の仕事は和平使節団なんだけどな。
Yes!
はい。
Okay, there we go. Everyone, well done. Thanks to you, I was able to stock many goods. Wasn't expecting to come all this way to slave away as a porter.I'm very grateful to you for carrying so much, Bercouli. I think Kanan's the only person with the guts to ask Bercouli to be a porter. Well then, we've accomplished our goal, so let us return to the trade city. Already? We're done? I've not even done the shopping yet. I've not had a look. You what? Anything interesting? No.Should see about, yeah, the sell menu. See, it's like, can I select them? Do I have to go one by 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 one? Like that. Some soup? Yeah, still need a way to earn some money, really. Really didn't. Let me get the fast travel location down here as well while we're here.May as well. Doesn't it, does it? I should see if I can go further and then get that one as well. Let's see what's in here. Well, that's worrying. That looks like a boss room straight away. I mean, that look... Is this just an area that's just going to be boss rooms? Because they all look like boss areas. You know, that big, flat area kind of thing. This isn't snow, is it? From the looks of the forest, I'd wager they're spores. Try not to inhale them. How do you avoid that? Yeah, let's be careful. Well, we're not sticking around. I just wanted to see if I could get a fast travel location, which I can. What level are they? R18. I could see about trying to take one. Yeah. See what it does to my levels. Fairly easy to take out. Not getting much in the way of levels from the looks of it. Expecting maybe to get like one level or something. Can I see how far along I am on my levels? Like 1,200. Like 1,089. Let's have a look at Philia's while we do this. So 1,089 is what we're after. Philia, well, that's what we're on with Philia even. Okay, so if that was 1,089, what are we at now? 1,261, that's it? Need a lot more than that, a lot more. Right, so back to the train. Ooh, what are you? Got move so I can target. No, icon list. What we got? Doesn't say on there what that exclamation is. I need to go see what that exclamation is. I'm too curious. What are you? Why are you? When are you? Watch out, guys. Like, where is it down here? Is this door? What the heck is with all this slime mold? Sealed the door shut! If we can get rid of it, it should open, I hope. I'm assuming I can't. That's the issue there, I imagine. Right, now we'll go back to the Trade City after our little, detour there. Just having a gander, just having a gander. So anything else opened up? Nope, that's good. I'm worried like more episode quests are going to appear. You're floating. Okay. That's fine. Everybody floats down here. Exclusive Repia. I've slept too much at the moment, to be honest. Whoa, hello.
また 人海前もどきだって。でも何も悪いことしてないよ。どうして誰も私とは仲良くしてくれないの。
ごめんねトロシー。なければよかったね。なければあの人を愛さなければよかったね。
Aw, poor Dorothy.
Seikai. じゃあ次はどうかな。馬車に8人、一族が乗っています。3人降りました。お客さんは残り何人が？
8から3を引いて5人。
I mean, you really need to actually ask him what base we're using. You need to be sure of that kind of situation first.
残念、不正解。
なんで？
俺が聞いたのはお客さんの数だから。馬車の御車が1人いるはずだろ。そしたらお客さんの数は4人だ。
ずるいずるい。それすっごい意地悪。
I'm with her on this.
ドロシーさん、おはよう。
アスナ殿、おはようございます。皆さん、朝から何をしているんですか？
朝ごはんの材料が足りなくて。買い出し班が戻るまで謎々大会。
キリト、貴様ひねくれた問題ばかり出さず、幼子に優しくしてやったらどうだ。
I can't believe I'm siding with Eldri here. That was cruel, Kirito.
エルドリエにはちょっと難しかったか？悪い。
違う！断じて違うぞ！答えは分かっていた！
あの二人、仲が悪そうに見えて、意外と仲がいいんだよ。
聖豪騎士でもないキリトが人々の中心にいる理由。簡単な事情と来歴はリアルワールドのご説明を受けた時に聞きましたが、よくそんな関係になれましたね。殺し合いをしたのに。
いろいろ誤解があっての戦いだったし、それに互いを認め合う時間もあったからかな。私たちたくさん冒険したの。冒険の仲間になってしまえば、その人がどんな立場だろうと、やっぱりかけがえのない仲間になる。そういうものだって私は思うよ。私たちも参加しよう。少しの間だけね。
でも召喚は。
次の問題から挑戦してもいい？混ぜて。
ぜひ。でもキリトの謎かけは難しいよ。
ちょっと意地悪。
立ち筋はまっすぐだというのに。
なんだよ、難しくないと面白くないだろ。ドロシー、おはよう。
おはようございます。こういう遊びをするの召喚初めてです。ちゃんとできるでしょうか。
It is nice to see her joining in though. She's coming out of her shell. That's what's important there.
Kirito-san, お待たせしました。伝令の返事が来ましたよ。暗黒騎士団さんの方で死者さんたちを受け入れる体制が整ったようです。
了解。やっとオブシディア城へ行けるな。気合を入れていこう。
Finally! Been running errands this whole time and episode quests. Okay, Kanan, take us to Obsidia Castle.
わかりました。
And so I shall, Kirito. We will encounter magical beasts along the way. Be wary.
ああ。
I do hope you'll all protect me if we do, yes? Well, anyway, let's be off. Let's. Okay, word has come that Obsidian Castle is ready for you. Head there. Oh, yes, we will. But I think we'll do that in the next part. So, in the next part, like I said, we'll be heading to Obsidian Castle. So we shall see you then. You all right, Renly? Ta-da for now.